Hello and welcome to DigiProv Videos. Today, let's talk about the city of pearls, Hyderabad. Hyderabad, with its unmatched blend of history and modernity, hypnotizes everyone whoever sets foot in this beautiful city of Nizams. With a history as old as 400 years and the status of a metropolitan city, Hyderabad promises a unique, refreshing experience to all. Before we begin, new viewers, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you don't miss any updates. Enough said, now let's find out 10 amazing places to visit in Hyderabad. Number 10. NTR Gardens. Located adjacent to the Hussain Sagar Lake in Hyderabad, NTR Gardens is a tiny but gorgeous park dotted with brightly colored plants and tall trees. NTR Gardens were built in 2002 and spread over an area of 36 acres. Boasting of well-groomed landscaping, ornate lampposts, and brilliant water fountains, the NTR Gardens Park also has a souvenir shop, toy train, free fall, restaurants, and variety of fun activities for both kids and adults. Offering a soothing ambience and refreshing setting, NTR Gardens is an ideal place to spend some quality time with friends, family, or your loved ones. Number 9. Qutub Shahi Tombs. Located close to Golconda Fort, these tombs are considered as the oldest in terms of Hyderabad's history, culture, and heritage. The Qutub Shahi Empire flourished almost 170 years back, and the tombs in-house the seven rulers of those times. The design and structure of all tombs reflect a blend of Persian, Indian, and Pathan form of architecture. The Qutub Shahi tombs are all built on a raised platform and have a dome-shaped structure. The little tombs are single-storied while the bigger ones are double-storied. Number 8. Birla Mandir. The Birla Mandir in Hyderabad forms a pleasant, serene atmosphere and is a perfect place for those who wish to get away from city life and immerse themselves in prayer and meditation. The mandir is dedicated to the Lord Venkateshwara of Tirumala and is in fact modeled after and is the replica of the idol of Balaji of Tirupati. The temple itself is located at the top of a 280 feet tall hill called the Nobat Pahad that overlooks both Hyderabad and Secunderabad as well as the Hussain Sagar Lake and is one of the best viewpoints in the city. The main idol in the Birla Mandir is 11 feet tall and made entirely of white marble. Evening is the best time of the day to visit the temple as the entire region gets lit up with golden lights. Number 7. Salar Jung Museum. A relic of history on the banks of the Musi River, Salar Jung Museum is located at Darushifa and is one of the crowning jewels of Hyderabad. The most astounding part of going through Salar Jung Museum and its collection is realizing that all of the artifacts inside belonged to and were collected by one man alone. The collection inside the museum is owned by Mir Yusuf Ali Khan, who was also known as Salar Jung III. With over 1 million paintings, sculptures, carvings, manuscripts, and artifacts, the museum is a repository of art collections, a few of which date as far back as the 1st century. The biggest attraction of the museum is the musical clock that dates back to the 19th century and consists of more than 350 parts. It also houses an excellent library with more than 60,000 books and almost 8,000 rare manuscripts. Number 6. Taj Falaknuma Palace. Taj Falaknuma Palace is within 5 kilometers of the beautiful Charminar Monument and Chaumala Palace. This luxurious 5-star property features a blend of colonial and Indian designs. It houses a heritage walk with beautifully crafted objects from the world over and a first-rate spa. Leisurely afternoons can be spent in the oak-paneled palace library or in the billiards room. Other features are a landscaped pool, fitness facilities, and bespoke tailoring. Number 5. Chaumahalla Palace. Be prepared to get transported in time while taking a royal tour of one of the most magnificent palaces in Hyderabad. Once a seat of the great Nizams, this palace has played a perfect host to numerous royal guests and still welcomes its admirers with a majestic charm. The Chaumahalla Palace was built in Hyderabad between the years 1857 and 1869. The magnificent monument consists of two massive courtyards as well as a grand dining hall known as Khilawat. The facade itself is a delicate artwork of domes, arches, windows and meticulously carved out designs. The complex is elegantly embellished with gentle fountains, expansive lush gardens, numerous palaces, clock tower, Roshan Bangla and the council hall. Number 4. Hussain Sagar Lake. Renowned as Asia's largest artificial lake, Hussain Sagar Lake is one of the most popular tourist attractions located in Hyderabad. The lake itself was commissioned by Ibrahim Quli Qutub Shah in 1563 and is renowned for its monolith of Lord Buddha that stands right in its center. Hussain Sagar Lake is also called Tank Bund and lies on a tributary of River Musi. The attraction also has 3-kilometer-long dam wall and connects the twin cities of Hyderabad and Secunderabad. It is bordered by Indira Park, Sanjeevaya Park and Lumbini Park on three sides and is truly a relaxing and calming getaway from the city. Although the Hussain Sagar Lake is popular for activities such as fish culture, water sports and boat rides, the major attraction of the lake is a monolithic Buddha statue situated right at the heart of the lake. Owing to its unique heart-shaped outline, the Hussain Sagar Lake has been declared as the heart of the world by the United Nations World Tourism Organization. Number 3. Ramoji Film City. A place that is perfect for all the lovers of cinema and Bollywood. Set up by Ramoji Rao, the head of Ramoji Group, in 1991, Ramoji Film City is a spectacular getaway a little outside the city of Hyderabad. It is spread over 2,500 acres and has been certified as the world's largest film studio complex by the Guinness Book of World Records. Ramoji Film City is a fun and diverse venue where you can indulge in a number of activities ranging from film city tours to adventure sports and toy train rides to a number of gardens. The studio complex also features Sahas, Asia's largest adventure land. So, when you are looking for some excitement, just head to Sahas and enjoy the adventure activities like zip lining, archery, quad biking, net climbing and zorbing while being under constant care and supervision of the highly qualified guides. Number 2. Golconda Fort. Situated in the western part of the beautiful city of Hyderabad, Golconda Fort is one of the region's best preserved monuments. It is said that if you clap your hands at the bottom of the fort, the echoes of it can be heard right to the top. The architecture, the legends, the history, and the mystery of Golconda Fort add to its allure and make it one of the must-visit places in Hyderabad. The mines here are known to produce some of the most coveted and popular gems ever known in the world, such as Idol's Eye, the Hope Diamond, Darya-e-Noor, and the famous Kohinoor. In the evening, Golconda Fort comes to life with the light and sound show, which showcases snippets from its regal past. With its fascinating history, the place is definitely worth a visit. Number 1. Charminar. Talk about Hyderabad and Charminar is the first thing that your lips utter. It can well be called the icon of this wonderful city. Constructed in 1591 by the fifth ruler of the Qutub Shahi dynasty, Sultan Muhammad Quli Qutub Shah, this Indo-Islamic monument depicts streaks of Persian architecture. Its name is derived from two words, Char and Minar, meaning four minarets. This historical landmark stands high in the sky and every minaret has four stories with a carved ring. There are 149 steps inside the minaret that vacationers can climb in order to get a spectacular view of Hyderabad. It is also famous for the market that sprawls around it and is called Laad or Chudi Bazaar. The structure was intended to serve as a madarsa or a mosque. At the top of the building lie 45 prayer spaces for devotees. So, this was about Hyderabad. See you next time with another beautiful city. Hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Each of your thumbs up tells us to do better. And don't forget to like and share this video. Thanks for watching.